Alima Lukay, the Development and Planning Officer for most of the council.
We see you and some other few individuals then, they inside McKinney presently. Waiting out now.
Well, waiting out now, I can't talk to with the councilors then on their own role in ensuring development and in community. On their own role for make sure that we continue for increase women representation. On their own role for many make sure say people they realize or recognize women's role in development. So we then ask for training so that they will be on top of the tax for many really deliver what we really want from them as councillors.
What be ignite this kind of a move? For a moment, for come and do this.
Well, within tonight, we all know that we dey cry all over the world, especially Africa, because see how women then go day in decision making. And you, we expect that you as a world councillor, you know, you got so much for you. You dey live with the people. So if you dey live with the people and are you people that don't choose for waiting for bring can development for them, you care for jobs. How for women in their school. So basically, within our city, we all make sure that we empower them women in their school so that they will be able to wait well, maybe live up to the expectation that I want, but again, may they able for engage, may they able for advocate, may they able for make sure say yes. The position where the people don't see that they're able for deliver.
So what do you feel say naim una they expect from the one that owner the country?
Well, we expect say when they come on our so today, then we're able to make sure they're able to advocate for development and the world, and then we're able to represent the woman then and the world, and then we're able to bring down issues, for challenge issues, we're able to improve. Not only women, really, but everybody in life. But mind you, why make we focus on women? We know that for a very long time, we the woman, they will not be here. So now, if we want to go side by side, we want to demand they recognize me, we want to match up with them, so that waiting they know we said so. If we think they know, we said so, they will all work together. So now, make today now, so today we expect them after that, then demand and then we lay side by side, and then we're able really for deliver what the people they expect from them, because they don't know waiting at the role of a councillor, and waiting you the councillor need for you, and how is able to bring can development at the community, and how is able to monitor community. So basically, we don't have a lot of make sure say yes, this women representation we want, this quality women representation we want, we really achieve it. So now we could not say, so let me train them people as well. Men, let us move to the world say yes, with you, and we will go out and we can do more, and men and give you role, and men and allow you, and men and give you space for everyone.
How important if you say this good day for them, the council and the electorate?
It's very, very important. We don't see other previous councils. We be say councilors are ready for engaging communities with order. Not to say they don't want to engage them, but they know how. You understand? Advocacy, however, you don't forget where to make people live around you. You know what say you know what councilor, then you they leave all that side. Yes, you can leave all that side. But how do they engage your community? What you get for do for your community? You want better gap between the councilor and the people they made it make close. You know you people wanna forget time when they engage because by law wanna forget they meet by month. But you know say previous council, some council, they over 1 month, over 2 months, they never even meet with the council, with the people. So once they show you, don't gap the bridge. If you don't know what you can go to the people, then you will meet them. If you don't get planned, you need to share with the people. So one for make sure to so close that gap between the electorate with the councillors. Then for them together, then for discuss together, then for plan together, then for implement together, and they all for make sure to they improve this respective salon together. So then I really, it's a very important thing for me. They get so many objectives. Councillors, you just get for deal with people, and you just get for work for your people, and you just get for stay by your people.
So with all this kind of I am with this all important training get. What do you feel say na in the people away na electorate for able do for able help the council them for achieve what thing they can show them?
Fine. How them go able for achieve? Now just one thing. When you know that the councilor don't call me, the councilor they go only attend. Whatever we give, you left and make you attend that meeting day. Because the only way you left and only way you attend that councilor meeting. Now you go know the information where the councilor get. Now you go know the development aspiration of that councilor. Now you go know really what that councilor they do for you and how it is run for you and how it will benefit you. So dear, we will not say this time holding now to like it was a time when everybody produced, everybody engaged. But at least now make you the council, you send the job governor will say see that make sure that we want for all you get a number of days. So the people that will plan to that. But really, are they encouraging and asking people to do that? With council of policy, attend that so that we will plan together, implement together, monitor together, and move together.
So, when they plan for a bond, that is then kind of a project and subsequent time?
Of course, yes. Now, that's what we really they ask for. Because if no one will do that one day, it's not going to be for continuing their kind of program they are doing. I feel to say the expectation of people is able for address that. So at that point they will not say this and this time the council will do. Because the number one problem again who gets like the last council, people will not even know, then they're just expecting a councilor for do A, B, C. But the local government has a very clear with the councilor for do. So the project is very, very important and we hope that we continue that so that we make sure that we stay. We close the gap between the councilor here and people and they coordinate together. So we're going to continue that kind of engagement there. For all, make sure to hear. They don't make you councilor A for the river. They don't make you councilor A for meeting you people. They don't make you councilor A for planting you people. They don't make you councilor A for talk to you people. They for carry the information and problem. What they don't do.
As one of the vibrant women, the only human business at the country, whose message you will left with the one away. They watch you now for make themselves able to come up, for able empower the woman and the woman herself for take leadership position and take the forefront inside development and communities and the country.
It's very simple. These are the drawings in categories. Now we get some women they already who are empowered. You understand? So to the empowered women, please let we do all the things we will do. The question me they do now also. Unless my office are in also. They can't talk to me constantly. They try for sell them, wait till waiting for me. So to the woman they were empowered, where they the social capital for help their confidence, then we make sure say we protect, we guard and we woman at work. Then we draw the near and let we put them together. So you woman will not get that capacity. So you woman will feel say you want for me. Send them people there so we feel say they're able to help you. Not say no, me they go do other things. If you don't do anything, we get one thing called mentor. Make sure say, that woman within that community, some say that honorable, some say that parliamentary, some say that office worker, lay with her and try for channel you can play with her. That time this woman they will talk, and the woman they will want men and talk, and the one they will make problem. Because what you do, if you don't talk before, they will not be able to know. So, like I don't say, the empower women, let we try for encourage you, woman, men and empower, let we advocate. We are not going to be able to do it. If they serve me, we can do it every day. But maybe they can't do it. It's time for all of us to say, please, we bring the confidence and close that story, and make them go to the level where they want.
All right, plenty.